Once again, Mr. Pease and that Mighty Hawk Band are doing an outstanding job this year. And this month, we go to Hawkeye News reporter and Mighty Hawk Band member Leslie Rangel to see what's new with the band these days. Leslie?
Thanks, ladies. Yes, one group's aspirations are now a reality. The Mighty Hawk Band's drumline has surpassed previous limitations and is now featuring a winter drumline. Headed by our very own Tal Kirk, the drumline will compete periodically throughout the winter season. Mr. Kirk informed us that the ROHS Indoor Percussion Ensemble is a smaller but more competitive ensemble. Marching will be done to a new and different style show. The show will explore ideas and sounds that are unique to the indoor idiom. Rehearsals will begin the week of November 14th and continue through March. Performances include competitions all in the DFW area and appearances at ROHS varsity basketball games. The season will culminate at the NTCA Percussion Championships on March 31st, 2006. So why have a winter drumline? The reason is to expose percussionists to a different experience on their instrument. The fact that these musicians are playing year-round means that next fall's marching percussion will be stronger, thus the success of the overall high school band program will escalate to even better levels. This will also positively promote not only the Red Oak ISD band program, but also the city of Red Oak itself. We wish the best of luck to Mr. Kirk and his wonderful percussionists as they go forth to accomplish goals they once thought unreachable. We also look forward to their promising appearances at our home basketball court, aka The Nest. I'm Leslie Rangel, reporting for Hawkeye News.
Clear that Mr. Pease and his staff have continued to lead the Mighty Hawk Band to the top, and our students and staff should be very proud of the job that the Mighty Hawk Band has done representing our school again this year. Great job, Mighty Hawk Band.